Good morning, this is Clarkey here at Gundicum Station, here to give the latest update on the Burnett River Water Quality Project. We're here on Gundicum Station today because this property is the location for the uppermost reaches of the Burnett River, where the Burnett River Water Quality Project has begun this year. One of the big contributors to streambank erosion is invasive weeds. We're here today to meet with some of the Gadarjal rangers who are helping with the weed management program here at Gundicum Station. This is all part of the Burnett River Water Quality Project and will contribute to streambank remediation and the repair of the upper Burnett River. The ease with which some invasive plants can quickly take hold on a property emphasises the importance of strict biosecurity laws. This is something that the owners of Gundicum Station have always kept at the forefront since the Campbell family started living on this land. Another reason why invasive weeds on a property are such a problem is that they provide little to no nutrients to the cattle living off the land. So part of the Burnett River Water Quality Project is replacing these weeds with proper native vegetation that will not only increase the value of the natural environment here, but also lead to healthier, stronger, fatter cattle. With intensive knowledge and experience of the Australian landscape, working alongside traditional owners across the region is important to ensuring that on-ground deliverables are met. Not only this though, but also ensuring that those deliverables are met through the lens of traditional owner knowledge and practices, adhering to the values of caring for country.